Jambo, I'm Ken Nganga from Mombasa, Kenya. In 1992, I broke my neck in a diving accident. I have been bedridden ever since. Though I still have no grip in my fingers, I learned painting from my bed in 2002, courtesy of painting lessons funded by the APDK Executive Director, Mr. Hubert Seifert. Selling art in poor countries is something next to impossible. After 7 years, with almost 200 paintings gathering dust just under my bed, I finally got someone who could help. This was Dr. Fred Sorrells, president of the Global Art Intiative in the USA. After some correspondence, Dr. Sorrells paid to have my artwork shipped to the organization's headquarters in Texas. I had lost hope in my paintings, thinking that my funeral might be the only opportunity to exhibit them. Now, my artwork is exhibited in the United States and online. To see my work and many more paintings from physically challenged painters, visit www.globalartinitiative.org, a land where disability is never inability. Most of the painters are found in Haiti and just survived the devastating earthquake by the grace of God. The Global Art Intiative is our tower of hope. From the website, you can also become a member, an angel, and a source of hope to a physically challenged painter who desperately needs your attention. Until next time, God willing, from my bed in Mombasa, Kenya, this is Ken Nganga saying,